Nashville church shooting, masked gunman kills woman, injures seven in Antioch. Police say one person was killed and eight others wounded Sunday after a masked man opened fire following a church service in Antioch. The shooter, identified as Emmanuel Kitiga Sampson, a 25-year-old Rutherford County man, accidentally shot himself after he was confronted by an armed member of the congregation. Sampson was treated at an area hospital and was released into police custody. According to Metro Nashville Police, Sampson will be charged with one count of murder. Additional charges will come later. Police said, police say he previously attended the church. The woman killed has been identified as Melanie Smith, 39. Smith was a mother who lived in Smyrna. Police say the gunman wore a neoprene ski mask when he shot and killed Smith in the parking lot of Burnett Chapel Church of Christ, as the service ended shortly after 11 a.m. With his blue Nissan Xterra still running, the gunman then entered the rear sanctuary doors of the church and began indiscriminately shooting. Police said, among those shot were three men and three women. Police spokesman Don Aaron said, the church's minister Joey Spann, 60, and his wife, Peggy, 65, were both injured in the shooting, said Nashville Christian School in a statement on Facebook. Spann is a Bible teacher and high school and middle school basketball coach.